Hello, this is English in 1 minute. Today we are going to introduce a new phrasal verb, come after. Let's have a look at the example.
Can you believe what happened at the football game yesterday?
We're still shocked at what happened to the star striker.
Oh, I couldn't believe how aggressively the defenders came after him.
That foul they committed on him was terrible. He's going to be out for months.
I hope they will increase the punishment on defenders after that.
I'm almost certain that is what they're going to do.
Pay attention to the sentence. I couldn't believe how aggressively the defendants came after him. Come after means to find or catch someone, usually in order to punish or harm them. Come after is a synonym of pursue. This is English in 1 minute. Thank you for watching.